BoostSolutions Excel Import can easily import data from an Excel spreadsheet into an existing SharePoint Online list. Even better, after updating the data in the Excel spreadsheet, you can choose to update the changes in the list. This video will demonstrate how to use it. Here we have an Excel file full of items. And there is a SharePoint Online list with various column types, including single line of text, choice, date and time, currency, number, yes or no, and user or group. The titles of the columns in both the list and Excel file are identical. Let's start the process. First, click on the Excel Import button in the top action bar. An Excel Import dialog window pops up. Here, we select and upload the Excel file. Next, choose the sheet you wish to import. If there's a header row in the sheet that you want to skip, simply check the Skip Header Row in Excel option. Here, we select this option. We then move to the column mapping section. Map the Excel columns to the list columns. Since the titles are identical, they automatically map. If the titles are different, you can map them manually. In the filter section, you can specify the range of items you want to import. If you leave it unselected, all items will be imported. Then, in the Import Options section, decide if you want to update the SharePoint list using the Excel file. For first-time imports, leave this unchecked. Now, click the Import button and wait for the process to complete. You'll then see that all the items are imported into the list. Moving on, let's look at how to import the updated items from Excel file to list. To start, we make some changes to the items in the Excel file. Here, we modify the last three items as you can see. Back in the list, click on Excel Import in the top action bar. The Excel Import dialog window will appear. Upload the updated Excel file and choose the same sheet as before. Remember to keep the Skip Header Row in Excel option selected as default. In the Column Mapping section, map the Excel columns to the list columns again. This time, in the Import Options section, select Check Duplicate Records when importing. Then select the keys, ensuring the values are unique. Also, check the Update Duplicate Records option. Click Import. The tool will compare the key column values in both Excel and SharePoint. If the values match, the tool identifies these as duplicates and updates the SharePoint list with the Excel data. Once the import process is complete, click the Close button. You'll now see that the updated items have been successfully imported into the list. BoostSolutions' Excel Import is available for a 30-day free trial. Take this opportunity to explore all its features by adding the app to your SharePoint Online site. If you need any help, our support team is always available to assist you. We hope this tool enhances your SharePoint experience. Thank you for watching this video.